In today's video, I'm going to show you how to save in Google Sheets. So let's say you're already done working in your spreadsheet and you just want to save it. In Google Sheets, all the changes that you make to your spreadsheet are automatically saved into the drive. So let's say I change this part, you'll see an icon here saying saving and save to the drive. So if you click on that icon, it will say all changes saved to the drive. Now this document is not ready for offline use. Now, if you want to save it for offline use, you can just go to File and click on this one, Make Available Offline. Now, if you don't have the proper Chrome extension, you'll just have to install it and it will be available offline. Now, if you want to save it as a different type of file, you can just go ahead and download it, go to File, Download, and you can just save it as a different type of file right here. And that's how to save in Google Sheets. Thanks for watching. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to leave a like and subscribe for more helpful videos. See you on the next one!